Free markets aren't in and of themselves moral. It's a context for competition, and competition in a free economy is what produces the most goods and services at the lowest possible prices. That is what's good for the average person in society, and you could argue that makes it moral.